Businesses often fail using social media because they still have their mindset in traditional marketing. When I look back now to see how inefficient all that was and how we don't need to do those things anymore. And so many small businesses are jumping into it somewhat randomly and casually and without any kind of a plan. They just use social media as an electronic bulletin board. It's social media, not sales media. You'll hear me say that a million times. So you know that you want to use digital as part of your normal business operations. And how do you get started? Hi, I'm Debbie Davis. My company is 3D Communications, and I'm a digital strategist. A digital strategist will help you be searchable, findable, and shareable online. Extend your relationships through your digital technology and reinforce those relationships. It's about engaging. That's really the advantage of using social media to become sociable. It becomes very natural and normal to interact with them and have online conversations that aren't selling. This is the digital neighborhood concept that I developed when I was doing the case study with Chambers of Commerce. I think it's just a long history of knowing how we used to have to do it back in the day to really appreciate how we can do it today.